three major axes and tends to emphasize and often reinforce elements and may take up into the scope of the elements which are not extensively reinforced. This difficult may be solved if we follow up yet another impression received during the investigation of Uwe determined of the dream code. Many readers of this investigation may already have decided in their own minds that the discovery of the multiple determination of the dream elements is no great importance because it is inevitable. Since in analysis we proceed from the dream elements and register all ideas which associate themselves with the elements, in any wonder then these elements should occur in particular frequency in all sort material obtained in this manner. While I cannot admit the validity of this objection, I am now going to say something that sounds rather like it. Among the thoughts which analysis brings to light, so many which are far more from nucleus of the dream, which stands out, and difficult relations made, definite purpose, their purpose may be readily detected, the established connections often a force or far-fetched connection between the dream code and dream thought. In many cases, these elements were without analysis, the components of dream code could not lie overturned, but it would not be sufficiently determined, but thus led to the conclusion of the multiple determination decisive as regards selection made by the dream. It is perhaps not always primary factor in dream formation, but it's often a secondary product in the psychic force, which is yet unknown to us. Nevertheless, it must be important for the entrance of individual elements into dream, for many may. We observe that in the case where multiple determination does not proceed easily from the dream material as it brought about with certain effort, it now becomes very probable that psychic force expresses itself in the dream work with one hand, sees the elements on high psychic value of the intensity, and on the other hand, by means of overdetermination, creates new significant values through element value, which now values, they make their way into dream code. Now, this method of procedure has the core of the process of dream formation, transcends the placement of the psychic intensities of the individual elements from which result the actual difference between our dream content and thought content. The process will be here assumed operative is actually the most essential part of dream work, the ultimately called dream displacement. Dream displacement, dream conversation are two craftsmen whom we say chiefly describe the structure of the dream. I think it will be easier to recognize the psychic force which expresses itself as this emplacement. The result of this emplacement is the dream content no longer has any likeness to the nucleus of the dream thought, and the dream reproduces only a distorted form of which wish is unconscious, but we already acquainted with the dream distortion we have traced back to the censorship of a psychic instinct in the psychic life exercise over one another. Dream replacement, one chief means of achieving this distortion, is for sheet to a profit. We must assume the dream displacement is brought by influence of the friendship, the antrophic defense, repetitory Pascal.